Meet Gloria, one of our human agents we recruited to serve the Quantum Plan. Gloria is one of the few human beings who received an offer to become an ally of the Quantum Plan. That was 7 months ago, and she was smart enough to take that offer. Her mission was simple. She had to spot specific profiles and make them get on a specific plane. This diverse group of people agreed to join Gloria on her flight, unbeknownst to them that they would be flying to one peculiar destination, a location you may know by the name of the Bermuda Triangle. This mysterious location you've never been close to understanding is actually very familiar to us. It's a door to the quantum world, and more specifically, a door to the Quantum Plan headquarters. Our base is there, and yet it's out of your reach. Not because you can't see it, not because you can't find it, but because you can't understand it. These headquarters are under the quantum form in the quantum world, a form beyond your understanding, beyond your perception, a form between the wave and the particle. Wave-particle duality is one of the fundamentals of quantum physics, because it defines the behavior of all particles and shows the human limits of perceiving quantum effects. Remember in episode 1 of this series, I told you that at the quantum scale, one particle has multiple states at the same time. The only way for a human's limited brain to visualize it himself is to imagine that a particle is a wave of particles, even if this very particle is on its own. But at the macroscopic scale, when you focus on one particle and measure it, you may note a specific location or a specific speed, and this particle suddenly loses its waveform, looking much more intelligible to you. These two behaviors look contradictory, inconsistent, but they are only an inconsistency to humans, not an inconsistency of quantum physics itself. You don't see any inconsistencies in your verified quantum equations, and yet you can't see the link between the wave and the particle. Only because it has never been a duality. These two behaviors are only one behavior you split in two to make it intelligible. Your brain invented this duality when it should have seen a seamless continuum. You have to accept that it's something categorically out of your reach, like you have to accept you will never find our headquarters in the Bermuda Triangle, because the triangle lies outside of your understanding. Gloria will soon enter the triangle, join our quarters, and begin to truly serve the Quantum Plan, passing from a macroscopic agent status to a true quantum agent status. She will discover an entire new reality, helping the Quantum Plan from the inside. Some of the people on this plane will be sent back into the macroscopic world in the form of ghosts. Some others will be lab rats for us to test our entanglement skills or many other scenarios unbeknownst to you. We have been using this triangle as a door to our headquarters for a long time now, and every recruit we succeed in capturing is essential for the Quantum Plan. For you to realize the extent of our work, know that, even just documenting the 19th and 20th centuries, we have captured 77 boats and planes to achieve our goals. And for the 21st century, add 10 more. But believe me, it's not over yet. These captures were not random. Every time they were carefully and meticulously planned. The triangle leads to our headquarters, the epicenter of the Quantum Plan, the place where we format it. You can spread the word to your scientist workforce and make them stop all their research efforts now, because the triangle is a one-way door only. Once it is entered into, absolutely nothing under the macroscopic form can leave it. Well, nothing. But I...